At Stonecrest Medical Center, we're excited to be using the robotic-assisted knee replacement technology. Robotic-assisted surgery would allow the patient to have a knee replacement using the maximum amount of information that a surgeon myself would have in planning the knee replacement and carrying it out.
This is a robot that helps us do total joint replacement better. It has not changed the actual surgery that we do. It makes us immensely more precise in how we do it.
The robot allows us to take a CT scan of your knee to capture your own unique anatomy.
The robot can then read the CT scan and it can help us with determining what size implant we need, the different bone cuts we need to make, the overall alignment.
Before there was the ability to use the robot, I had to make all the calculations on the fly in surgery to get the alignment that I wanted. Now I don't have to do that.
It's already got a plan of what we want to do, and it allows us to make the precise cuts.
It has a haptic, which is a force field, and it won't let you stray outside the bounds of where that force field is.
It allows us to do the knee replacements with less dissection, less exposure, less trauma to the tissues.
The procedure is a little shorter, so that's less anesthesia time. So all those things allow a quicker rehab. So people have less pain after the surgery, they lose less blood, they feel better, and they usually rehab a little quicker.
Since we've had the robot, it has let us do almost every total joint. It gives us the precision that we need to do an excellent job every single time. There's nobody that wouldn't benefit from it.
I think patients should feel a level of safety with this because they know they're getting the most precise surgical plan. I feel very fortunate to be able to use it. I truly believe this is a future of joint replacement. I'm very happy that Stonecrest Medical Center has been willing to make the large investment in this technology and be out front of the curve.